am Dr. Jyotirmay Bharti. I am dermatologist and cosmetologist at Skin Radiance Clinic Gurgaon, and I am a visiting consultant at Max Hospital Saket and Paras Hospital Gurgaon. Today I am going to talk about a very common topic, hair fall, which is very common in male as well as in female. Hair fall is very depressive in male especially, because that is one thing they find very dear to them, and they feel this is the only asset they have. So they are, when they visit us, they are very depressed, they are very sad, and they feel like doing nothing, and they feel like being useless in life. So this can be very serious problem if cannot be taken care at right time. So I would suggest visit your dermatologist and take a simple small step towards betterment of your hair. This is not difficult to manage. We have so many medicinal, non-medicinal thing, some biotin supplements, which is very good for your hair, nail and skin, that is recommended by your doctor. So come to them, they will recommend you a few vitamins, multivitamins, because in male it's basically hormonal disturbances, but in female it's a kind of deficiency, like iron deficiency, vitamin D deficiency, vitamin B12 deficiency, all this is implicated in your hair fall. So come to your doctor, they will recommend you multivitamins. There are few peptides which has been recommended and is giving very good result. It's a long-term treatment, may take 5 to 6 months, but it gives you overall very good hair fall control. So not a difficult thing, just visit your dermatologist, take a good advice and take care of yourself. If you want to connect to me, kindly visit lifebraid.com, and thank you so much.